Well, supposed to say ladies and gentlemen, but that's since we don't have our ladies here. Anyway, maybe even if I address ladies and gentlemen, I may still correct, because maybe some of us among here may feel like a lady or want to be treated like a lady. So, but since we are of the same pylon, the same family, a family of sausages. And do you know where sausage derived from? It's a sausage mostly derived from cow or beef. But speaking of cow, I remember one question about the cow. But please don't get me wrong, because the question was, what is in front of a woman that can be found at the back of a cow? Don't get me wrong, but it's true. It's letter W. In front of a woman is W, at the back of a cow is W. Okay, since I am very much happy to see you all here, sharing with us the spirit of Christmas, which we Christians traditionally celebrate. And in Christian world, this is not different from what the Muslim world had celebrated this Eid holiday. We also give some special kind of attention to this occasion. So we are all here together. That only means that we are very close. Since we are here in one company, it only means that we are closely related to each other. We are in a very harmonious relation. A sound relation only means that... Okay. Well, as of this time, we are... anyway, some preparing something more, or maybe we will be here the whole night. Well, I would like to say something regarding our working forces. This shows that our relation from production forces is this is the one, this were the one that will brought up our company to success. Production forces in the company is something like a gravity, which the law of gravity says and so with Mr. Sally here, though, and Mr. Sally, our plant manager, Mr. Mustafa, our production manager, I suppose this will be the beginning, since this is the first time we are allowed to celebrate here inside our factory. And this will be a breakthrough that in this coming future we will be all happy. And starting January, I suppose, there will be, I don't know what is it, but it will makes everybody happy. Happy with that. Even I get a no penny from that. But if I get 500, good. That's true. I'm not after to what I can get from the company. Only I like to see the welfare of these my co-workers. So you see, now if I can only show you a little game of how this little grain of rice can lift up a glass by the use only of a simple pencil or simple stick. You see, it's just like compared to these lowly workers, the grain of rice compared to that. Once they were pressed together, close together, they can build up the company to the success they expect. And it's really true. So, I think I am quite long enough from only an opening remark. So let's go to our next number. So we don't have here, probably they will not come. Service engineer Al-Satun and Mr. Naim. So we would like to hear from our plant manager a very, very good inspirational talk that will impress everybody. Our number will be a group singing.